All right, so for this question, we're given four unbalanced chemical reactions, and we're told that each of our reactants we are given 10 milligrams of.